Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Nikto is written in Perl, so we need to install Perl on our system. You can install it by writing the following command. You can install Nikto on your Ubuntu system by running the following command. This will install Nikto on your system along with its dependencies. Check the installation and the LSuite version by running the next command. Run Nikto, open the terminal and run the following command. You need to replace the IP address with your or with your domain name. After that, Nikto will scan this and give you some information about the web server and everything else. To specify the target by its URL, we will use the next command. You can also use Nikto with various options to custom the scan. Use the Nikto with H flag to see the all options. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.